and this match is underway. It's Cameron Cade versus Dirty. Cameron is the one in the navy blue, and Dirty is the one in the red. Legit, it looks like the whole APW galaxy out there thinks Cameron Cade sucks. It's obvious right now that Dirty has the crowd behind him. Cade needs to get there, and a clubbing blow to the back. Another blow to the back. And Cameron with a chop there. Dirty now off the ropes. Ducks the clothesline. Back again. There's another line. And oh, Dirty with the jumping back elbow. And a clothesline. Now giving Cade club and blows to the side of his head there. Cameron holds on. Dirty with the gut kick. A punch. Cade off the rope now. And Dirty with the well-executed dropkick there on Cameron Cade, and Cade only kicks out of two. Does it with another clean blow there, and another blow. Cade now sent outside the ring. Dirty continues the attack as the referee counts. At this point, I think Cade is trying to get some separation. It's a breathing room here. I'll do my best to call this action, ladies and gentlemen. It went off camera. The headbutt there. And a forearm. Cano gets up with the ropes and Dirty with the well-executed power slam there. But Cade still kicks out of two. Cade off the ropes again and ooh. Ooh! A good enziguri there by Cameron Cade. Clubbing Dirty right through the back of the head. And Dirty kicks out. Cameron has some displeasure with the referee's counting. Cade relentless with those blows to the back there. Cade with a leg drop. And a little bit to the upper back and neck there of Dirty. And a chop. Those sting, ladies and gentlemen. Dirty launches into the corner now. Ooh. And if Cade wasn't so busy smack talking there, he would have been able to follow up with that splash. Now Cade into the corner. And Dirty with a high knee. Oh, followed up with the bulldog. And Cameron still kicks out. Headbutt there. And the suplex there by Cameron Cade. A Dirty kicks out again. The war continues. Looks like Cameron's tomb wasn't at that point, but Dirty's trying to fight back now. Dirty now off the ropes, and Cameron just potatoes him, drops him down. And as our fans chant, "You suck," Cameron is choking Dirty out with his leg. Dirty now off the ropes and sunset flip. But Cameron's trying to stay, keep his balance up. He's reaching for the ropes and he almost had it. Kate's still in this one. And Dirty kicks out. I'm sure Cade has to be wondering what he has to do to put Dirty away here. But Dirty still keeps fighting. Cameron off the ropes and ooh, Dirty with a good high kick there to the face of Cade. And Cameron kicks out yet again. It's come down to this. Just punching each other now. Dirty utilizing the whole four count there. If he would have waited one more second, he would have got disqualified. And another punch. And it's not mirrored there by Dirty. Oh, what's going for here? Oh, he just kicked him right in the face. Is this it? And Cameron kicks out again. There, you know what? Clubbing blows there to Cameron's face. Cameron now spiked in the turnbuckle. And there's Dirty with the Dirty Splash. He's gonna follow him up with. Okay, that's a clothesline. Hooks through. And Cameron Kidd wins.